Hallo, hallo, hallo. He's with me. Hello, everybody. Who forgot? Can I get a comment? Can I get a wee comment, please? Yay! Helen, you're my savior every night. Helen comes on and comments. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Helen. Hi, Jacqueline. Hi, Rebecca. Right, ladies, let us get started. Are you all ready for tonight's little secret? Yes, we're trying to bring the name Chaos Beauty Secrets into. I'm going to give you little secrets every so often. I'm going to share my secrets with you. Right, let me see if I can share them live. Right, if you know anybody who you think would benefit from finding out how to get that plumped up lip look without injections or loads of money, tag them in this video now, or share it to your wall or to any groups that you know. Hi, Selena. Hello, admin Emma. Hi, Michelle. Right, I'm just going to do my wee shares. If you wouldn't mind doing the same, it would be very grateful. I would be very grateful. It would be very appreciated. That's what I was trying to say. Wheezing? I've just liked my own video. Big head. She's got a big head. Look, she's liking her own videos. Oh, Lord. Group Chaos Beauty. In the go, in the go. Early tonight, because we are doing a power live tonight, ladies. 9:30. We shall be on. Hi, Emma. We shall be on at 9:30 with our mystery grab bags. Hello, Louise. Louise, what about you, honey? Where have you been? Well, I know where you've been. You've been working hard. Extra. You've been working hard, haven't you? Too hot, too hot, too hot. It's muggy here tonight, Emma, but we've had no sun today. Not really. Wee tiny bit, but it's been very, very cloudy. So it's worse when it's cloudy. I hate that. I like it when the sun's out. Right, let me get into my grapes. Okay. Who's excited to hear this little secret? Have to do my shares. Have to do my shares. Hi, Karen. Karen, did your little parcels come? I haven't heard from you, so I'm taking it now. I had to open the window there, so the neighbours are going to hear that. The neighbours won't need to watch. They'll hear me. They'll hear me through the window. Because I'm a bit loud, shall we say. Right, just let me do a couple more and then that's me. Ready to go, ready to go. Hi, Rebecca. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, we're on early tonight because we're doing pearls. So stock didn't come for last Friday or Sunday. So it's come and we thought, well, come on tonight. Why not? 24 degrees here. Oh, thank you, Katie, for sharing. Right, one more. Great. I'll do mine. No, did it not, Karen? That's very unusual. Unless it comes tomorrow. Could be your postie. You haven't got the very good postie, Karen, I have to say. Ah! Right, okay, ladies, we're going to start. Have I got everything? Have I got my secret? Where's my secret? My secret's here. Right, ladies, if you're new and you're popping on, pop a little heart in the comments. We'll all welcome you watching Chaos Beauty Secrets. My name is Katie Smith. I'm an Acti Lab ambassador and I showcase all the products. So I do the skincare, the makeup. Nick, my guinea pig, is doing the weight loss. I'm going to tell you before we go any further. He's been using Hydra Slim Plus, which is the cordial that you take, you sip it throughout the day. He's been using that, and we've done two wraps on him, so it's the liposculpting wrap kit. We've done two so far, and he has lost 2.5 inches. 2.5 inches off his tongue. So he's over the moon. Over the moon! So he's got one more wrap to do, then we're going to leave the wraps for a while. He's going to carry on with the Hydra Slim Plus for another month or so, and then we'll finish him off with a few more wraps. So that's the update on him. It is all going well. We have done photographs, before photographs and after. So we'll do it before, after the second wrap, after the third wrap, and so on and so on. Isn't it brilliant? According to tracking, hopefully tomorrow. Good, Karen. Something to look forward to. Okay, ladies, so there are two products. One isn't ours. Two products that I have been amazed in the past few days that have plumped my lips up, right? So we're going to show you these two products. Then we're going to show you how to do your lipstick to make them look even plumper. All without injections. Now, me as a 49-year-old smoker, I know, I do have fine lines all here. They are slowly diminishing. And my lips are, you can't see on camera, look, I've never had smooth, super, super smooth lips. I always get like a wee bit cracked and, oh dear. Oh, the Shred Pack. Katie, I will private message you. Admin M will take that down. I'll private message you about the Shred Pack. Basically, it is, you are doing the Hydra Slim. It's the Hydra Slim. You're doing a meal, so you're replacing a meal with one of our alternatives for 7 days, and then you do the Hydra Slim for another 2 weeks, is that? Can't remember the exact time, but yeah, it's combining a couple of things, Katie, so I will private message you and tell you all about that kit. Right, ladies, this is my little secret. Let me get my notes. This is important. This is our concentrated hyaluronic serum. Yep. Have I mentioned it before? Yes, I have. I use it in my skincare on my face. So I will cleanse, I will put my eye concentrate on, and then I put the hyaluronic serum all over my face. But then I found out that if you put it on your lips, it plumps your lips. So it is a powerful hydrator. It creates a micro cloud of moisture, giving you that plumped up effect, which does it to your face. But it contains ingredients like what you would get in lip fillers and stuff like that. So that is what I'm gonna start with. I would usually put all my skincare on, and while I'm doing it, I just pop this on my lips. So I'm gonna pop a little bit on, very little. Now it's like, I'm not putting very much on. It's kind of, can you even see it? It's like a clear gel. I don't need very much. Usually 1 to 2 pumps does your whole face. So this is it. It is on my website, ksbeauty.uk. And I'm just gonna rub that in on and around the outside of my lips. Now it goes on, it feels quite watery, but then it seeps in. And this is going to hold the moisture in your lips. And my lips, honestly, I always, no matter what I use, I've used lip oils, I've used everything under the sun, and I always have, especially the bottom lip, is always quite chapped. But this is going to plump the lips. I can notice the fine lines are definitely diminishing. And it's plumping them up. Now, that along with, and I know I'm advertising for somebody else, but that along with a lip, it's not a lip balm, what is that? Lip therapy, do you know who does lip therapy? Yeah, Vaseline. I've been using that as well. So I put my hyaluronic, I still can't say it properly, put my hyaluronic on, and then I put my face day cream on, and then I'll pop a little bit of my Vaseline on top. And that is gonna give me, I don't need to put it on now actually, but that is plumping the lips up. Then we're going to show you, as we do our makeup, how to make them look even more plumped by using a lip liner, your lipstick and then a little bit of balm on top. Right, so tonight we're using the 3D Corrector Cream. Now this is out of stock in the medium. Most people are, a lot of people, especially in the summer, are going to be medium dark. It is not dark at all. You can see I've used now, you know how many lives I've done using this, but this, I've been digging into this to give people samples. Hi, Kathy. So look, I have been digging into it, but that pot is going to last you forever when you see how little I have to use to get coverage. So that is the medium dark. Now you'll see it's not that dark. It really, really isn't. Right, so I'm just going to dab my finger in like so. I'm just going to pop it on. Basically, I'm just going to rub that in. You can see now this is the medium dark. And I'm going to rub it in like a moisturiser with my hands. Yes, ladies, with my hands. I usually use a brush, but not for this. And the coverage you get is amazing. It's amazing. Now that's a very light coat of it. You can see the way it goes on. I'm probably being a wee bit sparing with it actually. It hides all your, when I had a bit of sunburn, it hides all your red patches. It is brilliant if you've got rosacea or any dry patches in your skin. Hi Donna, how are you honey? It's got collagen in it, it's got vitamins in it. It is going to hydrate your skin no end through the day. And I'll be honest with you, it feels like I've just literally, I haven't done beforehand, it feels like I've just put a moisturiser on my face. It doesn't feel like, it's not a foundation. It is a face cream with a tint in it. So it isn't actually foundation, but the coverage. Yes, Kathy, this is it. This is the medium dark. And like I say, it isn't that dark. So let me just do my forehead. And I'm putting hardly any on, as you can see. You can put it on, and then if there's any areas you want to build up, like under your eyes or anywhere like that, you can add a wee bit extra, or you can use your concealer. But that's gone on with my hands. It like melts into your skin better, I think. I tried it with a brush and I just wasn't getting the right effect. A brush is brilliant for the foundation, but for this I prefer to rub it in the fingertips. Now you can see I was quite red. That has just evened out my skin tone. Now if you've any dark patches on your face, it's going to help to diminish those, and it's also going to help to prevent them coming back. Let's all get Katie's. Yes, my secret, my hyaluronic serum. This is going to help prevent them coming back again, as well as treating your skin. So it is amazing, absolutely amazing. And I've used BB creams in the past, but I never got the coverage. I would have either had to put loads on and then it was like felt very caked, or I'd have been topping up with loads of concealer, which you don't need to do. So you can see that the coverage, and it just evens out your whole skin. So I don't put the foundation on with it. No, Kathy, this is by itself. This is all you need. This and this alone, and it just, you can see it's evened it all out. So that is the 3D Corrector Cream. And like I say, it's a massive tub. It is gonna last you forever. So that is on the website. Then I'm just going to dust it. I do like to dust it slightly with a wee bit of the finishing powder. So it's like that. I'm going to conceal tonight. I'll put a bit of concealer on. I might, you know, because I'm doing a live. Yeah, let me pop a little bit of concealer on if I can find it. Where is it? Where are you? That's lips. Concealer's gone.
Where are you?
Flip me. No, we're not putting concealer on tonight. It'll be here somewhere, but I just can't see where. It's in a tube. Like a lipstick, but that's a lipstick. Let's see. No, it's literally disappeared off the face of the earth. It's disappeared. We're not concealing tonight, ladies. Right, okay. So I'm going to do under my eyes, first of all, with the powder. So this is going to give you a photo finish. It's going to blur out any fine lines and wrinkles. I wanted my concealer to do my eyes tonight too. Where's it gone? I don't know where it is. Right, so I just pat that onto my eyes. Maybe behind you? No, I don't know. Don't know where it is. Hi, Caroline. Hi, Helen. Right, so we've used the 3D corrector tonight, ladies. With no concealer because I can't find it. I can't believe it's not here. I used it last night, didn't I? Didn't I? We fail. I actually can't see it anywhere. Do you know what? Nick was doing bags for pearls, maybe in somebody's bag. Somebody will get a concealer in their bag. Well, no, you're not getting it. It's mine. Thank you, Caroline. Yes, I'm glad to get my tan back on. But do you know what? Look, I'm happy enough with no concealer, to be honest. I just want to pack this on here. Right, that's the eyes. And then I'm just going to dust it all over my face. Usually my T-zone is where I would be worse. Was it not in the box last night? Ah, that's where it is, Rebecca. It is behind me. So who said that? You were right. Tracy, you were right. It is behind me. Right, so I like to concentrate on the T-zone. Never worry. We can use it tomorrow. Never worry. It just shows you don't need concealer with this. When you're putting your concealer on, when you dab it into, you rub it in as well. I kind of find it hard to smooth out. Kathy, no, I tried it the other night doing it with my hand because I see loads of people doing it and I don't like it. It kind of like smears it over your skin without it seeping in. So I use my beauty blender just dampened in water and I use that for my concealer and then I will dab that. Dab it all in and it melts into your skin like perfect. Perfect. Just get another wee bit of powder. Come on. So there you go. No concealer. Just the 3D corrector. And a tiny, tiny bit of the finishing, soft focus finishing powder. Is that, and then we're going to contour, which is my favourite bit. Right, so this is our contour palette. Gorgeous, gorgeous palette. Okay, so I'm just using an angled brush and I'm going to go into the dark one and I'm just going to do bottom of my cheekbones. Give me that chiseled look. It's very light tonight, as in bright. What is it, 8 o'clock nearly? I'm usually on till 9 and it's a lot darker. Right, then I'll pop a little bit along the jawline. And then down the nose. Don't forget the nose, in my case anyway, to thin it down. Okay, and then this is one of our things that we want to do for our lips. We want to put that dark contour colour. So this one here, and we want to pop it under the bottom lip and it like creates a shadow which pulls that bottom lip out. my lips. I can't believe my lips. And Nick's getting sick of me. How many times do you have to? I'm going, look at my lips. My lips are like really smooth. I see people doing makeup lies and go, oh, look at their lips. They can put on like matte lipsticks and it looks perfect. And mine are all like cracked and terrible. I keep saying every 5 minutes, have you seen my lips? Look at my lips. He's going, I've seen them. So you're just creating that shadow. Can you see that? And that pulls out that bottom lip. Do you have any of the pink earrings you had on last night? Helen, I had somebody message me about the pink earrings tonight and I found one pair. I'll have a look and see if I've got another. I don't know whether I've got them in other colours, but I don't know if I've got any more in the pink. I'm afraid. I don't know. Right then, I'm going to go into my Caramel Glow. So this is the Diamond Dust Face Powder. This is my Caramel Glow and I use this as my bronzer. And I'm just going to get a kabuki brush. Now you can use these all singly, like I've explained before. You can use them as eyeshadow. So you've got dark ones, highlight ones, brick ready ones. Or you can swirl it all over for that bronzed look. So that's what we're going to do. I'm just going to go just above where I did that contour. And these powders, ladies, all of our makeup contains ingredients that are really, really good for your skin, including powders and everything. They've all got vitamins in them. Everything is good for your skin, so what you're putting on isn't clogging it up. And it doesn't really feel like you've got much makeup on at all. I mean, I don't. It feels like I've got moisturiser on without it feeling greasy. It's just bronzed me up a wee bit. Like so. Then we're going to go into, where's my other one? Everything's lost. They're all in my box. Hold on. You're going to see my joggers. Who cares? I should have got up and got my concealer, shouldn't I? She's just got up and got up. It's in our little box of tricks from last night. I will, Helen. The wee palette is good for contouring. Yes, Kathy, you can use it for that as well. You can use the dark for contouring. You can use the light then to highlight. This is well, I got it because it's got my eye. It's got everything in it that I need. My brow, my mascara. Flip me, Katie. Right, we're not going to use concealer. Not organized. That's because I was getting bags ready for 40 pearls. Right, okay, so I'm going into Berry Parfait. I must take the plastic off that, which is this one, which is gorgeous. I'm not going to use that on my eyes tonight. We're going to use Vendom 5 on my eyes tonight. Right, let's get a little blush. Okay, so I'm just going to swirl into all of this. Again, you can use them all singly. I'm just going to apply it just kind of above the apple, not too low down, because I want my cheeks to look higher. I want everything to look like it's been lifted. I love it. Look at the colour, and it's got a wee bit of a sheen to it because you're going into the highlight as well. Just gives a lovely glow. Look at that. Right, that's that. Then we're going to go back into the contour palette and we're going to use a little bit of highlight. So I like, there is the white, there's a blush in this as well, so you can use this for your blush. There is a white, but I'm loving this gold at the minute. So we're going to pop a little bit of gold on. And you don't need much. Usually when I have had highlights, I had to go for ages. Replay, no, you're on now, Brenda. You're on now. But this is highly pigmented, so you don't need a lot of it. Brenda, I can see you. I've done that before. I've gone on to friends' lives to support them and stuff. And I've been chatting away, going, oh, that's good. And what's this? And I'm thinking, why are they not talking to me? Because it's been, I'm watching it back. They weren't even live. Now, can you see that glow? Can you see that glow? Right, and I'm going to pop a little bit down my nose. Not too much, because I don't want to look too, don't look too plasticky. Then the next tip for the lips. So we did the dark, now I'm going to blend this in. We did the dark conceal, not conceal, contour colour underneath the bottom lip, and you can see it pulls your bottom lip out. Then you do the opposite on the top, so you use your highlight and you pop it just on your Cupid's bow. Like so. And that is going to pull your top lip out. So you've got your hyaluronic serum. You pop that on first of all. And that is going to plump your lips. Then you're using the dark contour colour underneath and then the light highlight one on top. We are going to blend it all out so we're not too... But look, can I just say that I've put that on and it's not overly liney. It doesn't need much blending. It really is lovely. Blend. Evening Trey, how are you? Right, so we're all blended. So that's the third tip for your lips. Okay. Eyebrows. Eyebrows are going to make you look younger. They're going to pull your, especially if you've got hooded eyes like me, they're going to make it look like your eyes have lifted with just a little bit of brow wax, which is amazing. Mine need tinted, look, I don't have any. I do have hair, but they're going fair. They're fair. Right, so brow wax, the colour I use is Hickory, so it's like a deep brown. You can get it in black and you can get lighter shades as well. But I like to see my brows. If you haven't tried, thank you Trey, if you haven't tried the 3D corrector cream, ladies, honestly, you don't know what you're missing. And it actually, there is one bad thing about it, I have to tell you. There's one really bad thing about the 3D corrector cream. Are you listening? Because you just want to know the good and the bad. You know, Katie tells you everything. The bad thing about the 3D corrector is that come night time when you go to take your makeup off, A, you don't even feel like you've got makeup on, so sometimes you could forget. And B, hi Kellyanne, and B, it feels so good on your skin, you don't want to take it off. I mean, that just feels so smooth, like a moisturiser, but not tacky. You don't want to take it off, you're thinking, oh no, my skin feels lovely. That's the bad thing about it, you don't want to take it off again. So it's a bad good thing. It's kind of good because it feels so good in your skin. If you are going to purchase it on the website, please, please contact me first so I can colour match you. A lot of people are going for the light, and the light is basically kind of like that colour. It's pure white, nearly, almost. So you want to go for either the medium, which is out of stock at the minute. It literally was out of stock when I first started. There was no 3D corrector at all. It came back into stock and the medium has sold out. So it will be coming back in again, but you can still get the medium dark, which is what I use. Even when I didn't have my tan, that's what I used. It kind of blends into your skin tone colour, if that makes sense. So, yeah, if you want me to colour match you for it, please contact me. because once you've opened your products, you can't return them. Right, okay. That's the prize. See, it's lifting my eyes. I do have to do a brow course to find out how to shape them and all, but I'd love to be able to shape them properly. But do you mean? Katie, should I use the primer under the 3D? Yes, you can do. I just didn't use it tonight, honey. But you can do. So basically, I'm putting my makeup on now to do our live later on. If you're using it throughout the whole day, it will just make it stay that bit longer. It primes your face, helps minimise your pores and everything. So yeah, you can use it under the foundation or under the 3D. Right, that's the brows on. Okay. Eyes are next, and then we're going to do our final steps for our lips. I have the medium dark. It blends so well and gives a real glow, doesn't it, Helen? It really is gorgeous. Like I say, I've got my tan on now and it blends in with my skin, but when I didn't have my tan, it was absolutely fine. It didn't look too dark or anything. What I will say to you is that if you don't have good skincare, this happened to me at the start. Basically, if you don't have good skincare, nothing is going to sit in your face. Well, it is. It's going to sit on your face. It isn't going to absorb. With the 3D corrector, you've got your collagen, your vitamins. That isn't going to be absorbed into your skin if you don't have a good skincare routine. So that is a must. That is foremost, the most important thing is your skincare. When I started Acti, I had actually run out of my skincare, so I basically got everything I needed because I did need it. And I can't believe the difference in my skin and my lips, like, are as smooth as what I see other people's, and I'm so jealous. And now I've got them. And that is a hyaluronic serum. Right, okay, we're going to use our, since I'm doing a live tonight, we're going to do a bit of a glam eye. So we are going to use, let me get my brushes. I did want to use my concealer, but no, I haven't time now. Right, we're going to use, it's the Vendum 5 palette. It's my glam palette. My glam. I'm going to have to start watching you every time I buy. Oh, Kathy, I'm sorry. Kathy, it was like me when I started. Hi, Pat. When I started and I was like, but I do need my skincare, so I need my cleanse and stuff. I need my creams, I need my serum, I need my eye cream. And there's things that I'm seeing now that I still need, like there's the exfoliating mask. I need that. That'll be my next thing. Right, so this is our glam, glam palette. Don't punch it into the website, ladies, because you won't find it. It's called the Vendum 5. And it's this little beauty. Right, so I'm going to, what should we do tonight? Do quite a glam eye. Right, so I'm going to go into this dark, like a raspberry, like a dark raspberry. Right, I'm going to pop it where my crease should be. And I'm going to bring it quite high up to my brow because with the hooded eyes, I want to be able to see this colour. And what I love about these is they are true to the colour in the palette. So you can see the colour I'm putting on is the colour that's in the palette. I can't stand when you get a palette and you think, oh, look at those colours, and then you put them on your eyes and they don't look anything like they did. Stop it. I think I need my lips sorted. Kathy, I swear, seriously, I honestly can't believe, if you could see my lips up close, it is absolutely amazing. Really, really amazing. Plus, you're not just buying it for your lips, you're buying it for your face as well. So it's going to plump your whole face as well, not just your lips. So you need it for everything. Other eye. And again, I'm bringing that right up. Up to, not right up to my brow, but close to it. Just so that when my eyes open. So if you've got hooded eyes, the trick is to put your eyeshadow on with your eyes open. And then you can see, so you're going, you're basically doing like that, and then you can see in the mirror what you're seeing. A wee bit of a brighter eye tonight. Fringes in the way. See that? Very pretty colour. Right, and then we're going to go, I'm losing my voice tonight. I've had a sore throat. I'm hoping it's hay fever. Panicking me a bit. We're going to go in and we're going to darken in with a crease. In here where my crease should be, we're going to darken this down. So we're going to use this end one here. It's kind of like an aubergine color, and we're going to pop it in. Just going to dab it in where my crease should be. To give that effect. So these are mattes, like you can see already, you can see the difference. These are mattes, so they're going to help with the hooded eyes. I'm just tapping it in. I don't want it to swirl everywhere. Can you see? Can you see what I've done there? Look at that sculpted eye. Right, it does take a bit of practice. It took me ages to be able to master it. But you'll get there. Practice makes perfect. So I'm just dabbing it in. Can you see that? I don't know whether I want to come here actually. I quite like that the way it is. Might leave it. Usually I come across my lid a wee bit, might leave it. Right, so I'm going to go into the raspberry colour and I'm going to pop it underneath. As you know, I love to bring my shadow underneath. It just, to me, it evens up your eye. You see, it's blended all in compared to that one. This one looks really bare under here, but that's blended it in. Another side. If you haven't yet purchased on the website and you wish to do so, if you sign up, there's a tab on the side of it. It says VIP referral. If you sign on to that, it's free to do, but it's going to get you 10% off your first order. Plus, if you share a link to any of your friends, you will get 10% off their orders in ActiCash to spend on the website. So it's definitely worth doing. Just blending it all in, and then I'm going to add a tiny, tiny wee bit of that aubergine, just the very, very outer corner. Very, very slightly. So it's just, give me a little smoky eye. Right, and then we're going to pop. I want these to really pop tonight. So what we're going to do is, to have a brush. Right, okay. I'm going to use a little sponge applicator and I'm going to damp it with water. Right, and we're going to go into, this one here, so it's our glitter. It's kind of like a rose gold. And because I've damped it, this is going to really make it pop. So are you ready? You ready for this? I'm just tapping it all on my lid. I don't usually use, I haven't used it with a water spray, but look at the difference. Oh, ladies! Look at the difference. Can you see that glistening? I needed to dump that again. Give it another wee squirt. Still waiting on my products. Got my free makeup palette with my order. Still waiting on my products. Did you get an email tray? It's been taking 2 to 3 days, which is absolutely brilliant at the minute. Usually you get an email through. If you go onto your order, you can actually track it. Hi, Tony. Right, so that is the difference in dampening your sponge applicator with a little bit of water. Gives you that bounce. Right, and then I'm going to pop a little bit of it's a matte ivory. So this one here, and I'm going to pop it up near the brow. Blend that out. Like so. I put a little bit in the inner corner as well. Which is going to brighten them without giving them too much sparkle. I've got enough sparkle on my lid, so I don't want to put it in the corner. So I just use that matte. Little tip for us slightly more mature ladies. Right, and then I'm gonna do a very, very light blend. I don't wanna blend that too much because I want it to stay the way it is. In fact, it doesn't really need much blending. Really? Does it? So I'm just to feather that outside edge so it just doesn't look too Order Saturday. What tray? I need to look into that for you, honey. Did you ring Royal Mail? Right, ladies, so that is the glam eye for tonight. We're going to add a little bit of gel eyeliner just to my waterline. Like so. which just thickens up. Look at the eyelashes. Look, can you see that line compared to that one? Just thickens them up at the base. I never talk when I'm doing this because poke my eye out. Poke my eye out. Saturday, what day is this? Wednesday. It usually gives you an email tray that tells you when it's going to be delivered. Really poke my eye out. Right, so that's the black gel eyeliner, which is waterproof. And then I'm gonna pop my curlers on, and while they are waiting to heat up, we're gonna finish off the lips. So the first step was the hyaluronic serum. This little beauty here. Yes, I use it all over my face, but I started to pat it into my lips, and they are amazing. No dryness, no chapped, nothing at all. This is going to plump your lips up, ladies. So we use that when it's all dried in. Put your foundation on, your 3D corrector. Tonight we used 3D corrector. Then we did contour in the dark contour colour under the bottom lip, which pulls the bottom lip out. Then the highlight along your Cupid's bow, which is going to pull that top lip out. The next tip, and these I cannot wait, we are getting these in very, very soon, our lip liners. So, do I need to sharpen? I think I do. Let me sharpen. So what we want to do is, especially if you're thinning, mine would be worse at the top. So my top lip is thinning. Let me see if I can sharpen this. My top lip is thinning more than the bottom. So I want to outline slightly outside my natural lip line. Not a lot, because you don't want it looking like you've got lipstick up here on your skin. That is, it can be hideous looking. So you're just doing it very, very slightly, just outside the line. Now, I don't need to do as much in the bottom. The bottom, you can see, and then the top I need to go a wee tiny bit more. Have to check, not working properly. Yeah, check it out and let me know, Trey, let me know, because that's unusual. It's usually 2 to 3 days. So just gone slightly outside. It's like a natural coloured lip liner. And then I'm going to, right, I'm going to put a wee bit of this on first. I'm going to put a wee bit of balm on. And then we're going to use our Superstar, which is a light liquid matte lipstick. So it's just like, as we all know, I love my nudes. So it's slightly lighter than the lip liner to give that effect of pouty lips, right? See it, Luke? Look how big that lip looks. All the products, ladies, are all vegan friendly. They're all gluten free. Yes. And nothing is tested in animals. Can you see? No, I can't. I'm not joking you about this plumpin' malarkey. Isn't that really good? Now what you can do is, when that dries in, you can add another coat if you want to. when that dries in, you can put a little bit of balm or a little bit of gloss in the centre, and it'll make it look like an even bigger pout. We'll do that at the end, but I just want to curl the eyelashes. I can find them. There we go. I need to count these now. Count, because I don't want to lose them. Don't want to lose. I actually think if you're careful with this, it's more gentle on your eyelashes than the manual ones are, because they can sometimes pull them. Right, other side. Like so. So anybody who's following the post I put up today about Nick and his Hydra Slim and Wrap results, if you want any more details on either of those products, you can private message me or the page, and I'll get back to you and let you know all about it. The wraps are for sculpting you, so he's done two wraps, and then he's taken the Hydra Slim, which is like you mix 10 mils of it in 500 mils of water and you sip it throughout the day. It helps to stop you feeling hungry. It cuts your bloating down, it lowers your BMI, it has all these wonderful, wonderful effects it does inside your body, plus helping you to lose weight. So he's lost 2.5 inches in 4 days. We started it 4 days ago, so that is absolutely phenomenal. Over the moon. If you want any more details, like I say, you can private message me. So this is our skyscraper mascara, which you'll see why in a minute. So it is buildable. And it does have fibres, but they're not like visible fibres, if that makes sense. And also there's a serum in it. There's not a serum in it, there's ingredients in it that act like a serum for your eyelashes. It's going to nourish them. It's going to help them to grow. So it's like a little treatment for your eyelashes, all in one with your mascara. Does it help with water retention? Yes. Yes, it does, Trey, definitely. Now that's a Hydra Slim we're talking about, yeah. But it has so many amazing good things that it does to your body. I think I put a post up, I must make sure I did. It tells you everything that it does, and I was reading through it going to Nick, oh my goodness, I need that. Gives you your vitamins and it helps with so much. I also read today that a few girls take it. It helps monthly with cramps, like nearly diminishes them. So yeah, it's very, very good. Very good. Right, so that is one coat. One little coat. This is the bit that takes me the longest. Can you see them? Can you see them? Right, then we're gonna go along the bottom. Brush. This wee metal one, that's better. There we go. All the way. Got a little bloop. Got a little bloop in the end. Cool, that's the bottom's done, and I'm going to give them another little coat just for good measure. It's amazing the difference that eyeshadow is with me using a wee bit of water. A wee bit of water on my applicator. A lot of mascaras that I have used have been very, very good. Yeah, I do get long lashes, blah blah blah. But they don't have all this goodness in them to give your lashes like nourishment and help them grow. So this is a plus for me. I could just sit all day and put mascara on. Also, this doesn't feel, I mean, I could put maybe two, three coats on. This doesn't feel, when you feel your eyelashes when it's dried in, it doesn't feel at all like, what texture is it? Like, not bristly, but do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Like, brittle, yeah, it doesn't make them feel brittle the way some can. Ladies, what do you think? Do you think? Do you like it, Cathy? The eyeshadow, the palette, I do love that palette. It is, it's my colours. My colours. It's really gorgeous. I call it, this is my glam palette. It's the Vendum 5 if you're looking for it on the website. And you can get loads of other looks. Now I'm sticking to the same colours, like these ones. I haven't done a lighter look. We can do a lighter look, but a lot of my looks were looking quite natural. I wanted to do something a wee bit more punchy tonight. So there we go, but look at that. Glitterati in my eyes. Right, so that is, that's dried in. I'm gonna put a little bit of balm just in the center of my lips. So it's gonna accentuate the center of them and it's gonna give you that even bigger pout. So do you wanna put it all over? Could use a lip gloss for this and put like a lighter color on, and that'll give you even more oomph. But But seriously, ladies, the top secret is out. It is the hyaluronic acid in the serum that's doing it. And my lips have never been like this. Never been like this. The lip colour tonight is Superstar. It's Superstar used tonight. And like I say, we have the hyaluronic serum on beforehand. After a few days, you will notice a difference. Then we did the contour at the bottom with the dark, then the contour, the highlight at the top, outlined them slightly. Brilliant. That's the secret site. So that's what the secret is. It's available on the website. Now you do, you can use it all over. It's what's plumping up my whole skin. But it was just, I was noticing the lines around here were going and it was plumping my lips. So I thought, I need to tell all. Need to tell all. Right, ladies, so 3D corrector tonight in medium dark and the Vendum 5 palette and then Superstar on the lips. I shall see you all later on. Anybody who is joining us over on Elite Pearls, we're on at 9:30. What time is it now? 9:25. Have time for a quick coffee. We're on at 9:30. We've got mystery grab bags. If you want to go and grab yours now, I think a couple have gone already. So once they're gone, they're gone. There only is a few available for tonight. So if you want to go over and grab them over at elitepearls.shop, and we shall see yous on at 9:00. Point at the camera again. Can you see them, Paula? They are brilliant. Right, love yous lots. Enjoy the rest of your Wednesday evening. We will keep you updated in Nick's results. But like, we are like, oh, can't believe it. Can't believe it. So I'll keep you updated with that, and I shall be on. Don't know what time. If I get on tomorrow at all, I'm not sure what time, because I do have I've got a corporate meeting tomorrow evening, ladies. Yes, indeed. We're hearing a few new things that are coming our way, so I can't wait. I'm excited for that. So I'll see you all later on Elite Pearls, or if not, I might see you tomorrow night on Beauty Secrets. If not, it will be Friday. But enjoy the rest of your Wednesday and have a lovely Thursday. And I shall see you all soon. Love you lots. Bye.